Welcome to the Millionaire's Empire, a place where future millionaires may get to experience their luxurious life.
The potential was there the first time, and you took action, and you got a result. But it was 50% less than what you did later on, and the only difference is I changed your belief. How did I change your belief? We didn't work harder on your potential. We didn't take more action. I got you to see the result in advance. I got you to see it vividly 2 or 3 times, that's all. Of going further, and then your brain went, oh, I know what to do. Boom, it went there. Isn't that what you did by looking at your cars every single day and envisioning it? Isn't that what you did when you created whatever the vision was? It was $300, $2,500, $1 million in a day. That's what's missing for these people. They're not getting that execution is everything, but it doesn't happen if you don't get the psychology set of a state of total certainty. And you just change that 50% in 3 minutes worth of visualization.
Come on.